Oh, Miss Elphaba, many years I have waited for a gift like yours to appear. Why, I predict the wizard could make you his magic grand vizier. My dear, I'll write at once to the wizard. Tell him of you in advance. With a talent like yours, dear, there is a definite chance if you work as you should. You'll be making good.
Did that really just happen? Have I actually understood this weird quirk I've tried to suppress or hide? Is a talent that could help me meet the wizard if I make good. So I'll make good. When I meet the wizard, once I've proved my worth, and then I meet the wizard, what I've waited for since birth. And with all his wizard wisdom, by my looks, he won't be blinded. Do you think the wizard is dumb, or like Munchkin, so small-minded? No, he'll say to me, I see who you truly are, a girl whom I can rely. The wizard, my whole life will change. 'Cause once you're with the wizard, no one thinks you're strange. No father is not proud of you, no sister acts ashamed, and all of us has to love you. 'Cause by the wizard you're acclaimed, and this gift or this curse I have inside, maybe I lost a say to me, Elphaba, a girl who is so superior, shouldn't a girl who's so good inside have a matching exterior? Since folks hear to an absurd degree, seem excited on your vertigree, would it be alright by you if I degreenify you? Important to me. All right, why not? I'll reply. Oh, what a pair will be the wizard and I. Yes, what a pair will be the wizard and I. Unlimited. My future is unlimited. Vision's hazy, but I swear someday there'll be celebration throughout us that's all to do. Scream, for half of us is favorite tea.